You don't know what this is, do you? Aztec gold. The heathen gods placed upon the gold a terrible curse. 10 years we search. Every last piece we have found, save for this.
Hello, Bobby.
They've taken Elizabeth.
Welcome aboard the Black Pearl.
We must save her.
Where do we start?
Jack Sparrow. He talked about the Black Pearl. Make a deal with him. He can lead us to it.
You forget your place. You are a blacksmith.
If you spring me from this cell, I shall take you to the Black Pearl and your bonny lass.
You're a pirate.
Forgot one very important thing, mate. I'm Captain Jack Sparrow. Not sure I deserve it. You're not facing normal pirates. Cruel, demented, vicious pirates, to be certain.
Say goodbye! Goodbye.
But cruel, demented, vicious pirates who cannot be killed.
The moonlight shows us for what we really are.
That's interesting.
We are cursed men.
I hardly believe in ghost stories anymore.
You best start believing in ghost stories, Miss Turner. You're in one. Chance you all remember Captain Jack Sparrow. Kill him.
I'm gonna teach you the meaning of pain.
You like pain? Try wearing a corset.
Here they come.
Of the Caribbean, the curse of the Black Pearl.
I may have deserved that.
You have a debt to pay. Oh, Davy Jones, your soul. That was the agreement. Time's up. You're a marked man, Jack Sparrow.
On deck, all hands! Scurry, my master!
Was nothing more than an almost innocent bystander.
You won't be able to talk your way out of this one.
Jack Sparrow is a dying breed. Jack must find a place in the new world or perish.
What about Jack? I can't leave without him. Never mind, let's go.
What would you do? What would any of you be willing to do? Would you brave the weird and haunted shores at world's end to fetch back witty Jack?
Did no one come to save me just because they missed me?
There was a time when a pirate was free to make his own way in the world. But our time is coming to an end.
Why should I sail with any of you? Four of you have tried to kill me in the past. One of you succeeded.
Our enemies have united and vowed to destroy us.
You can fight and all of you will die.
The pirate lords from the four corners of the earth.
Welcome to Singapore.
Must stand together. There's not been a gathering like this in our lifetime.
And I owe them all money.
It would never have worked out between us.
Keep telling yourself that, darling. They know they face extinction. All that remains is where they make their final stand.
Will you marry me?
I don't think now's the best time!
You're mad.
If I wasn't, this would probably never work.
Your own eyes, the fountain of youth.
I'm sorry, could you repeat the question, please?
We know you're in possession of a map.
You could guide an expedition.
I could use a ship. What has become of my beloved Pearl? Taken. Blackbeard. Hey! The Riggan had come to life. Ship turned against us.
Captain, I wish to report a mutiny. I can name fingers and point names.
Perfect.
The fountain. Is that where Jack beheaded?
It is not the destination so much as the journey.
The fountain of youth. What does it require?
A mermaid, Jack.
We've fallen behind. We need one mermaid.
You're killing her. I am a bad man.
Again! Ah! Fight to the bitter end!
Hardly appropriate for our first mate.
Was I the first?
It has begun!
All part of the plan, yes?
No. Have you been there?
Does this face look like it's been to the Fountain of Youth?
Depends on the light.